time for school. The little clownfish Milo bounced on his father Marlin to wake him up. Marlin was sleeping. It was really early. Milo was excited. It was his first day of school. Marlin wanted to keep Milo at home where he would always be safe. Milo was ready to see the great big outside world. Turned to leave, he found himself staring right at a giant toothy grin.